doesn't have a layup.
Come on, D up.
Earth and Clark doesn't have a layup.
They trailed by 14
in the first half. Even if they make a layup, you call timeout.
Oh, well, Cabarro coming into the game right now.
One stop.
No Trey Young on the floor.
One stop.
For defensive purposes, is the right read by Nathan Bell.
No three. Good D. 5 seconds.
Garland catches it. Long three-pointer. Way off the mark. Rebound.
Oh, I did not get it.
Shot no good. Fight for the rebound.
Time out.
I'm out.
Yes! Let's go!
The TLC shoes?
Yeah.
These fans are crushed right now.
Start up the cars, guys.
That's why you never chant stuff at Trae Young.
Yeah, you don't feel it.
New York game where he made the shot, did the shimmy, turns and starts waving by the fans.
Young playing 40 minutes. Gallinari.
11 more seconds. He's a savage. 11 more seconds. Don't blow it by getting two turnovers.
Yeah, don't blow it by getting two turnovers.
Oh, easy. Come on. No one on the Cavs is smiling anymore.
The refs are salty, I see.
Trey is just ear to ear grinning. Oh, my God. You were smiling in the first half, Bickerstaff. What happened to that?
We talk about the challenges of the NBA.
I didn't realize Kim Ward was here for 49 years. He led the league in total.
Congratulations.
Bring on the heat, baby.
Watson 7, Hawks.